All right, this computer was all working before we gave it to the client. We told them it's ready for pickup. They come and I turn it on, it doesn't turn on. It gives me a... Oh, it turns on now. Oh my God, hey, I don't believe it. What a weird machine, okay. Well, it's gone into dark mode. It's off at the moment, I believe. No, it's still on, but screen is off. No, the unit is still on. Holding the power button. Waiting for it to shut down. No. Okay. Bizarre. I'll mute the microphone. I've got somebody here, so I'll continue working on it. My only assumption is maybe this RAM is not in properly. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's try again. Fan spin and one, two. Yeah, caps lock light is blinking. Okay. Same issue. And same issue. All right, that flux did it to me again. Disgusting flux. Let me see. Where did that guy go? Okay, let's bring the master of flux. All right, let's try again. Oh, that looks beautiful. Okay, do you think we're gonna get a picture? Yes or no?
No.
No? Let's have a look at the screen there.
I think yes.
Is the power button pressed? No. It's not even coming on.
Yes!
Why so mean? Oh, here we go.
I think
it's... It came on, see? See? We did it.
You're so mean. You're so mean.
I'm so mean. You're so mean. You want to draw one more or that's it? You tired?
Draw from here.
Where?
Draw here.
What? Which pen? Oh, you want to do proper drawing, okay. You can't reach? Yeah, move. Sit over there again. Don't scratch this one.
I want to do more drawing.
You're going to do more drawing anyway at home here now. You can use these. Thank you.
Look at this tiger.
Beautiful little tiger. And it broke down again. It works without that cable being connected. We'll let that boot. What's wrong with this guy?
What should I draw?
What do you want to draw? Draw a computer.
No.
Draw a hard disk drive. It's gone off.
What should I draw then?
We don't need to draw. You can ride a bike. I take your bike out.
Well, I want to draw a bike.
Okay.
Mommy, no.
Why don't you ride a bike?
I want to draw a kitten.
Anna. Let's go ride a bike. Alright, so our system is still working? No? No, it's going to sleep. See if it will wake up. It was on before. CPU is cool. No, you won't wake up from sleep. Shut it. Pull the cable out. Plug the cable back in. Power button pressed. No. Wow, what a bizarre system, eh? Just check this cable still plugged in. Oh, it was loose. Far out. One more time. Okay, it's loading Windows. So something weird happens when I connect the daughter board for the LED lights. Although it looks all good there, there's no issues. So we're in. I'll put it to sleep. Okay, it's going to sleep. And wait for the fan to shut off. Press the space key. Yep, we're in. Yeah, no problems. Power shut down. Okay. And waiting for the fan to turn off. It is now off and looks like it's going to boot. Yeah, just press F10. Oh no, it's already booted. Okay. Okay, let's shut it down. So what is it with this guy, hey? There is absolutely nothing wrong with this guy. I don't see any issues at all. Okay. Ah, really weird system. Okay. Could there be simply a joint problem? I know it's working now, but I don't trust it. Yo. Huh. Sure. Yeah. That guy there. I'm gonna put that guy in properly. Let's put some more proper soldering in there. Fine. Okay, that's better. Oh, what is that? I have no idea. Okay, let's try again. Okay, let's see if it will boot. First time around. It does, okay. Good. Oh yeah. Okay. Fix the recording. Okay, let it do some updates. Okay, now we're shutting down. Let's see if the same problem will happen now. Because something happens to the computer when I put the case back in. I think I pressed the power button accidentally. Yeah, I did, okay. Do a BIOS update. F28 is the current BIOS. Okay, damn it, I forgot to connect the antenna wire. No, I need to shut the computer down. Okay. All right, she's booting. Let's see. We'll do a BIOS update. Wi-Fi full strength. Don't let the battery charge. Alright, so because there are a lot of Windows pop-ups of the user, we're not going to show the screen until we do the BIOS update. And let's go. And BIOS, what do we got at the moment? F28 is the current one, MSM432. Yeah. Revision A, May 20. Oh, there's a 3-day later update. Okay. So there's another update available. Okay, let's do that. 20A. Okay, so we're waiting for the update window to come up. Okay, here we go. We're about to do the update. Okay, it's copying the update. Okay, let's restart. All right, here we go. Good, that's going through. great. Let's see how he will go. Cool, we're in. Okay, mate, that's the end of this video. See you in the next one.